Pee Otani, who is one of the VIP members of our EatSleepYangon membership channel. Thank you for supporting us to make better videos, guys. And now I'm at the Junction City, Junction City Mall, and this is the this is one of the biggest biggest mall in this Yangon. Yeah, so I will explore at each floor, and I will explain what kind of item we can get here. So let's explore, guys. In this ground floor, and we can see the fashion shops, and also the ground floor is mostly about the promotion area. Yeah, so let's go and see second floor. So let's go and check it out what kind of items we can get here. Our second floor, there are many shops like jewelry shops and fashion shops, and also cosmetics and skincare shops like Honeywoo and also Shiseido, like so many kind of brands in this here. So there are also a promotion area. So as you see, this day is a weekend day, so there are many people here, and as you see, this mall is very spacious. Yeah. So let's go and check the floor. In the top floor, we can start seat like donut and cafe shop. Yeah, most of the bars are like still the same with first floor and ground floor. So let's go and check it out. We can see many phone and accessory stores, and also food shops. And I am a foodie, so as I can see, this floor has many restaurants and food shops here. So yeah, I like this food floor because there are many restaurants here. So let's go and the food floor. In this fifth floor, as I can see, there are many food shops and food restaurants here than the fourth floor. So yeah, I think this is like a food counter, and also you can choose the various kind of food, like Indian food and Singapore foods, and also Chinese foods, like that. You can choose what you want. pretty much made me hungry, so I think I should go and find something to eat. So let's go. I'm in front of the Korean food shop. Yeah, this food shop is famous. Yeah, famous in this Yangon. So let's see what we can get here. They have a lot of sausage, like crab sausage and cheese sausage, and also bacon sausage. And their main dish is like tteokbokki. Yeah, tteokbokki and fish cake. Now I ordered a tteokbokki, a medium-sized plate, and also a fish cake. So let's try. Junction City has gone out at the theater. I'm full right now because of Korean food I ate. So if you like this video, you will also like this one.